students, with a line segment, ray and line chapter. Here we have one problem for you people. The first one, only one question is here. In the adjoining figure, name fourth pair of intersecting line. Next one is four collinear points. Third one is three non-collinear points. Fourth one, three concurrent line. And the last one, three line passing through the point P. Now the first one is intersecting line. Let's recapitulate. Intersecting line means what? A point and two line. That means two line are said to be intersecting if they have a common point. So here you can see one common point for this line and this line. Another you can see this is another here also here. Two lines which have a common point, but two, there are three lines we have, that means it is a concurrent also and intersecting also if you take two lines. Now you have, so first one, four pair of intersecting line. So I will represent first one, four pair, to take this is your AB, you can take AB. Another is what, AB, this is your AB and another is your PQ. So, this is one pair. Second one, use semicolon to separate the set. This is the first pair. Okay, first pair. Next, we need total four pair. First pair completed. Second one, we enter into CD and CD intersect with RS. So, right here, RS. Okay, two sets. Two more sets you need. Find it. Yes, we can say here A, B and second one RS. Yes, we can say they are intersecting line. Third one, you can take CD and PQ or PS. There are so many, so we can take only limited four pair meaning that is PQ. So this is your first answer, pair 1, 2, 3, 4 pair. Next question is 4 collinear points. Collinear points means points which lie on the same line on the plane. So this is one line on which A, U, S, B. You can see these are the 4 points which are collinear. Minimum 3, but they are asking here 4. So our answer is A, U, S, B. Yes, your answer may be C, P, R, B also, because they also lie on the same line. So any one of them you need to write, as they are asking only 4 points which are collinear, this is same. So A, Q, S, B. Either you write this one or B number C, P, R, G. Any one of them you need to write for collinear points. Next, three non-collinear points. You take any two points like AQ and take P. So AQP are non-collinear. If you say that's AQS, no, they are collinear because they lie on the same line. So you need to take at least one point which do not lie on the same line. Okay. So here AQP you can say. You can say A, S, R also. You can say P, S, B also. So there are so many collinear points. Any, how many they are asking? They are asking only one, three non-collinear points. They are not asking here, here only three non-collinear points. So your answer may be any one of them. So we will take only one, that is A, Q, and P. So you can see that A, Q, P are non-collinear points. Next, three concurrent line. So three concurrent lines we will see now. Concurrent means minimum three lines should be there. So you can see that this is the point where three points intersect at a point. So you can see here AB, RS, PS intersect at S. So they are the concurrent lines. So our answer will be AB, RS, and the last one is PS. This is one set. You may say that sir, another set is here. Yes, you can take that also. But they are asking only three concurrent lines. They are not asking write two set of three concurrent line. If it would be asked you two set, then this is one set of three concurrent lines. Another set you need to write, that is your CD, PS, and PQ. Okay, you may choose like this also, CD, PQ, another is your PS. Either you write this or this. The last one is what? Three lines whose point of intersection is P. That means both thin line dikhe jis jo P se pass karta hai, or they have a common point. So dekh sakte hain, you can see here the P is the point where these three lines lie. That means your answer, this is the answer for your five number. As you can see that these three lines have a common point, that is a P, point of intersection as P. So this way you need to solve the problem. I hope you people have understood. Thank you.